is Christian, and today I have my brother William with his Lego set, and I'm going to help him review it. This, the rock rotor. It is, says 70589, ages 8 to 14, and 406 pieces. William, do you want to do the honors?
So, here we have Cole
and little Milton,
and
he has this little sort of like gaming like thing.
And here we have this Gone Scout, and last we have the Stone Royal.
And he has
the shield and the sword.
And
then we'll start out with the bad guy's outpost. So here is the little outpost. Then there's a little scorpion. Here's a flag. Then you can move this around. Then put them right here.
And don't forget then, about the crossbow.
Then you can shoot that. Then you can also shoot this thing. Then
and now we'll start off with the rock rotor. Yeah. Okay, so here is Cole, and we're going to put Lil Milton and Cole in their places. Lil Milton has his own little place right behind Cole's.
Then this can do some shocks.
Yes, it has very good shocks. Hey, William, want to show them how good they are?
Okay. So,
you can roll it over a hand, and it won't, it barely does anything.
And you could even roll it over a fist.
And if you just see the wheel just stays on the ground.
Then, here, you could take... And you could shoot that as you are rolling on the ground. It will shoot that. Then you can take
the drill off the back, and
kind of looks like a tail. And you could put it on the front. Then when you go down, it will spin like a jewel.
Yep.
Then you can take this off as a little flying vehicle or haul. And that's about it. If you want to see more of our reviews, look down
and subscribe.
See you.